Once upon a time, there existed a giant tree that was the source of manna. A war, however, caused this tree to wither away, and a hero's life was sacrificed in order to take its place. Grieving over the loss, the goddess disappeared unto the heavens. The goddess left the angels with this edict. You must wake me, for if I should sleep, the world shall be destroyed. The angels bore the chosen one, who headed towards the tower that reached up unto the heavens. And that marked the beginning of the regeneration.
Wait.
Ha ha ha!